Hey guys, and welcome to our cello play-along for our open string drill. So as always, before we begin, we want to make sure we have our best bow hold. That's three fingers hugging the frog, our bent thumb, and remember our thumb goes right in the crook in between the frog and the grip. Next, we want to make sure we're resting our hand right on the bout, keep our cello nice and steady. And then we want to place our bow right on the highway. Okay, make sure your bow stick is straight. You can do this by looking in a mirror or having someone help you. Okay, so we're going to get ourselves ready, nice relaxed shoulders, and then we're going to make sure that we have our bow on the string. And let's begin. One, two, ready, and. So while you're playing, it's really important that you maintain your placement on the highway and you maintain your bow tilt. We never want to let our cello bow drop the stick below the hair. We want to keep the hair above the stick. Okay? So when you're looking at it, you should be able to see the stick of your bow, not see a lot of the hair. Okay? Also, when you change levels, you want to make sure your whole arm moves with your bow. You're not just lifting your fingers and wrist or just lifting your elbow, and we don't want to leave our elbow by our side while we change levels either. We want to have our nice good bow hold leaning on the index finger, not on the pinky, and we want to make sure we're changing levels. So I want you to go back, play your open string drill again along with the recording, and try to make sure you're changing levels with your entire arm. Good luck, and thank you for watching. You